So I'm here with Gabby. Gabby, what is it about Camp B'nai Brith that you love the most?
The people here.
Why the people here?
Because I make lots of friends because, well, just because like they're like the kids in my bunk, we stay in a bunk for like a long time together, like 2 weeks or 3 weeks, and I get to know them really well.
So I'm just really curious to know, how many years have you been going to this camp?
Seven.
7 years. How many years have you been?
Seven.
And?
Seven.
Do you know that's 21? You realize that, right? 21 years between the three of you. You've seen a lot. You've seen a lot of color wars.
Yeah.
What do you love about color war?
All the spirit. I like all the different activities.
What's your favorite activity?
Crunch the fry.
Nice. And what's your favorite activity?
Probably crunch the fry too. I like all the competition between the teams.
And how many times have you won in your 7 years?
Once.
Once? Oh, okay, you're due, right? And?
Twice.
Awesome.
This is my first color war.
First color war.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh.
So we're interviewing Jacqueline and Paige. Paige, the danceaholic, who brought hip-hop to this camp, and Jacqueline Lisbona, who rips it up on the water on a one ski or two? The only one, right?
Obviously.
Come on. So tell me, Jacqueline, how many years have you been at this camp?
This is my 11th summer.
Wow, 11 years, that's impressive. And Paige?
This is my 10th summer, so not as impressive, but still pretty impressive.
But still collectively, that's 21 years,
yeah,
and in 21 years, you've probably seen a lot of color war breaks. So tell me, how did today's color war break compare to previous ones?
Fantastic. It was so well done. Everyone was so animated. The sets were crazy.
I know.
Crazy.
Yeah. The set's crazy. The costume's crazy. The acting, amazing. 10 out of 10. They should get an Oscar.
What about that go-kart driver? What was that like?
Oh,
that's very cool.
You know,
very,
I got Hot Wheels out of my phone after that. I was like, how did they know? Anyways, yeah. He was great.
What about the guy on the go-kart? Was he cool?
Yeah. Yeah. That was you.
Oh, it was me. Oh, there you go. That's why. Sorry. Thank you.
Shout out to Sam Tanner. You were an amazing Barbie. I believed it for a second.
I know, right? Yeah, absolutely.
And Jeezy, where did that accent come from?
I don't know. All of a sudden, he became Italian. What's crazier, color war or Olympics?
Color war.
Wow. Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy, because Olympics was off the charts for me. That was insane.
I think you'll be surprised with color war.
Why? Why is color war so much more intense?
Because like the whole camp really gets into it like 10 times more than Olympics.
What was your favorite part of the summer?
This right now.
Wow. Wow, look at that. Did you hear that?
Go blue.
Go blue.
Go blue.
Woo.
Thank you very much. Thank you for that interview. That was awesome.
Really?